How can the wrong task strip you of velocity? Hi, this is Ron Carr, your velocity mindset expert. I kid you not, I received this email today from someone I don't know. The subject line said business proposal. I'm immediately going, why am I getting a proposal when I don't even know you? The kicker was this. In the salutation, it says, Dear Organization. Are you kidding me? You're sending me a business proposal when I don't know you and you don't even know my name, and you're addressing it to Dear Organization? Obviously, I threw this email out, but I kept it for this video. This is a clear example of how any task is not necessarily in your benefit. Showing people that you don't really care about them, that they're just a number, and all you're doing is being busy sending out hundreds of emails, hoping that one of them will get back to you, is a pure waste of time. Not only does it lower your response rate, but you put yourself at jeopardy by becoming an example of what not to do. So please, if you're going to do a task, make sure it supports your purpose. If you really want to connect with somebody about your business services, don't use a subject line about proposal when you haven't met them. In the subject line, put something about an outcome that they're interested in. And when you write the salutation, at least put their first name into it. And if you don't have the first name, well, then why are you even writing it? That's today's Velocity Mindset message. Please be good to yourself and others, and I'll see you in a couple of days.